Perikatan Nasional's candidate for January, Datuk Seri Muhammad Sanusi Matnor, cast his vote at the Sekolah Bandar Baru Beris Jaya polling centre in Sik on Saturday. The caretaker Kedah Mentri Besar briefly showed his ballot paper before placing it in the ballot box during a photo shoot for the media. This caused a stir on social media, raising questions on whether there was a violation of election laws.
Tenang-tenang, saya tak ada absorb tu semua tu, saya tepi keluar je lah.
Sanusi told reporters that he saw a wave of support for Perikatan Nasional during the election campaign. He said several prominent Pakatan Harapan and Barisan Nasional leaders will lose in the elections.